Hey, what's going on? I'll play a little bit of this one. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. I'm kind of high up here. I'll show kind of like a lower octave way to do it as well. Kind of like this. Gives you the same feel, just kind of like a lower feel, so you don't have to play super high up on the guitar. All right, so anyway, let's start with the beginning thing that I was going through. So I'm on 14 and 12. This guy is on the fourth string. This guy is on the fifth string. And then I'm going strings 4-3-4-3-3-4-3-4-3-3, and after I play it, I take the pressure off so it doesn't just ring continuously. It gives you that kind of like bump, 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 bump feel. So I press it, take the pressure off. Alright. Second group, the ring finger stays where it is. This guy moves to the 13th fret, 6th string. Next one is 15, 17, 6th string, and then the 5th string. Then back to the second one again, the 13 and 14. Yeah, 13 and 14, the 6th string, and then the 4th string. That pretty much goes the whole way. You get that little in the chorus. Also, at the very beginning of the song, you'll hear it kind of go from the first chord, second chord. Then it starts over like it has just started. That's the only time it does that. Then it's right back to that first one again. Second. Third. Back to the second again. Goes the whole way through except for in the chorus. That's out to the 15th fret. Is that 15th? 12, 15th, 17th. 17th on that third string, and then just kind of like doing an alternate picking going up and down. 16, 15, 14. So real nice and fast. While slowing faster. About at speed. Cool. Alright. If you're not working on a electric guitar and you want to kind of get the riff a bit lower. So here I am on the same riff, it's just an octave down. So you can use your middle finger, ring finger, whatever. On the second fret, fourth string, and then I'm playing the fifth string open. Then putting together a ring finger, then first finger on that sixth string, sixth string, first fret. Then to the G. So fifth string, fifth fret, and then sixth string, the third fret. Going back and forth. Back to that second one again. Third string again, but starting from the fifth fret now. 4-3-2. Good way of getting around the song. Works through the whole song. Just keeps on doing that same chord progression. Cool. Hope it helped. See ya.